as per the ADA guidelines, as soon as the baby tooth erupts, that should be the best time to go see the dentist and to make sure that everything's developing and coming out perfectly. So my recommendation is to start cleaning the child's mouth as soon as they're born. So after every feed with the bottle or with the breast milk, just get a clean cloth and wet it a little bit and just use your fingers just to wipe it inside the mouth. As the child gets older, I think it's important that as soon as the tooth erupts, that's when we should start brushing or using the cloth with a bit of toothpaste just to rub onto those little baby teeth to protect them from all the decay. So cleaning a child's tooth is quite easy. The parents have got to do it. Maybe you can just lay them on your lap and then get the toothbrush, put a tiny bit of toothpaste, or no toothpaste at all is needed, and just start brushing away. Just, you know, strokes here, there, up and down, sideways. Well, I recommend at least once a day, but if you can do it morning and night, that'll be great. And especially between eating sweets and sugary foods,